Hello, my friends. Welcome back to Skyrim. Oh, Skyrim, where you been? Force, where you been? Have you been playing SOTOR this whole time? No. Yes, I have. I've been playing a lot of the Old Republic, but I am back to Skyrim. It is time to get things cracking here. Let's get things in our way. So last we left off. Ooh, Death Bell. It just looks so pretty. It caught my eye. On the corner of my eye, I'm like, ooh, what is that? You know what? I just killed someone, so I might as well steal some of this stuff, huh? I forgot I can't do those books because they're not expensive enough. It means I don't... Ooh, a sweet roll. Let me guess. Somebody stole your sweet roll. Oh, Skyrim guards, how you entertain us. So there's some more books here. I don't think I should be reading, though. So I just killed someone. And the town, I don't think, is too happy with me. But I was told that there is a good bow. I was told that there's a really good bow around where the lady was slain. So I'm going to risk it here. I am going to, in fact, risk it for a biscuit. Get some good lighting here. There it is. Looking good. Looking sharp. All right, so let's see if we can grab that bow and then skedaddle. I'm pretty sure the townsfolk, they be after me. I think that's where we're at right now. I think the townsfolk be after me. Don't you do your crying, guys. All right. I think that's a ledge. It doesn't look like anyone sees me, though. I'm still stealthed. So, that's good.
Let's see what...
Oh! Hello?
Astrid ordered me to keep an eye on you. Figured you could use a hand when the chaos erupted.
That is awesome!
I'll try and hold him off as best I can.
All right.
Get back to the sanctuary.
That's fine. Can we pass some time, actually? Oh, is this gonna live? Is this really gonna happen? All right, let's go. It's 12 a.m. Let's go to nighttime. Are you serious? I'll just go to the shadows now. Now no one will catch me. Oh, this is awesome. That worked out just fine. Now let's see if we can grab that boo. And
I'll find you.
No, you won't.
Something.
All right, here it is. That's not that good. Take a look here. I'm a little disappointed here. All right, what is it called? It's 33 damage, but 20 points of frost damage. Ooh. I wonder how that. This is 44 with 10 points. So I mean, it's actually a little bit worse. I think. I'm not sure if this damage isn't already incorporating the damage added upon it. I'm not sure. I'll do some testing there once we get out of here. But I think I need to vacate because these people hate me. Let me find my way out of this town here. Where do we go? Oh, local map. All right, so the way out. Oh my gosh, there's so much to go through.
Don't hurt me.
They don't even see me. What are they talking about? Let's see if we can go inside if anything happens. I'm still stealthed here. It's just everyone's kind of screaming and stuff. Okay, they saw me. Yeah, you gotta get out of the way.
Hey, watch it,
kid. Keep running. Guards have no idea. What? Guards, how do you not know that I just... I'm not gonna question that. Let's keep going here. And actually, I already have it. Good.
How did you do that?
I don't know. I don't even know my way out of this town. This is terrible. I don't know how to get out of here. Oh my gosh, I don't think this is it. That's definitely not it. Blue Palace. Where the heck? Where's the exit? Where's to Skyrim? I ran in the opposite direction than I needed to. Okay. Let's try that one more time. Dope. You big dope. You doofus. Although it doesn't seem like people are chasing him anymore. I think a little reptile friend took care of it. What is he? He's an Argonian? Is that what he is? I think he is. I don't even know. I have nothing to worry about. That is hilarious. That guy, maybe they think that he did it. Yeah, that's what it is. Maybe he was my stunt double. All right, I'll just
Just kind of waltz my way out of town now. Why am I... That's what happens. You don't play Skyrim for like 3 days. You completely forget what's going on. So, why don't I just do this, huh? Fast travel. Oh my... Wow, what a waste of time. It's all right. We're going back. Let's chat it up with Astrid. All right, let's see what the good word is here. I'm sure she must be excited about that. The hit went off without much of an issue. You know, people were freaking out. But no one caught me. And Reptile Friend took care of it. So, hello, Astrid.
The news is everywhere. Vittoria Vici, the Emperor's cousin, butchered at her own wedding.
That is sad.
With Vici's murder, you've started us down a path the Dark Brotherhood hasn't traveled in centuries.
Nice bum.
The assassination of an emperor.
We got it.
And now your reward. A unique spell to summon a legend of the Dark Brotherhood.
Are you serious?
His soul serves us now in death, as his body once did in life.
Alright.
And of course, a bonus for killing Vici while she addressed her guests as instructed. Gold. Simple and pure. Spend it as you will. Now then, time to proceed to the next stage of the plan. Mm-hmm. Go and speak with Gabriella. She's been helping me arrange your next contract.
Oh, right. 1,000 gold and summon Spectral Assassin. I gotta take a look at that. Well, certainly we gotta take a look at that. Let's see where that is here. Illusion, destruction, blah, blah, blah. Shout, powers. Here you are. Let's add you to favorites. And let's see what you look like. Favorites. Do, 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 do. Hey, nice. You seem all right. I bet he dies in like one shot. Can I talk to you? Really? Not much of a chatter, are you? All right, Spectral Assassin. Well, we'll put you to use some point soon. First, I keep hitting Q because I'm trying to strafe like in other games.
Well, I certainly won't deny my involvement.
So over here. I think this is the way.
A good purification.
There we go.
Dear brother, I've been waiting for you.
All right,
Gat. Contract awaits. As
awesome.
I'm sure Astrid indicated.
Gabrielle, how are you today? You have creepy eyes.
Dear brother, I've been waiting for you.
I heard
your next contract awaits.
You say this
as I'm sure Astrid indicated.
You just said this, Gabriella. What are the details?
With the Emperor's arrival in Skyrim now a certainty, his security service, the Penitus Oculatus, will need to begin its preparations immediately. Security is being handled by a Commander Morrow. Astrid and I have devised a plan to break them.
Commander Morrow Wind?
And so, cripple the Emperor's protection. You are to slay the Commander's son, Gaius Morrow. And once he is dead,
it's a low blow.
False evidence on his body, implicating him in a plot to
there
kill the Emperor.
That sounds great. Hail! Well, tactics said, Gaius Morrow will die. Hail Sithis!
He is set to leave the Penitus Oculatus outpost at Dragonbridge and inspect the security of each city in Skyrim.
Have you heard the tale?
Go there now. Observe Gaius Morrow's departure and follow him. Waylay him in one of the cities and send his soul to Sithis.
You got it.
Once he's dead, plant the incriminating letter on his body and let fate take care of the rest. Oh, and one final thing.
Yes?
To earn your bonus, do not kill Gaius Morrow in Dragonbridge or on the road. Kill him in one of the other major cities he'll be visiting. There, the body will be discovered quickly, as will the letter implicating Gaius Morrow in the plot to assassinate the Emperor. Do that, and Astrid has authorized me to grant you a rather unique bonus. It is a special token to be given to Olava the Feeble in Whiterun. Olava is an old and dear friend, and a powerful seer. The token entitles you to a reading of your future. It's an opportunity one should not pass up.
Wonderful. That's enough.
Walk in Gaius Morrow's shadow and deliver to him the judgment of Sithis.
Oh, it was this guy? All right. So I was distracted with half of what she's...
protect.
What is that noise?
It would seem no these penitus oculatus.
There are too many people talking at once. Alright, I think that's the assassin that kept talking to me. And I'm trying to listen to what this lady's saying, right? Because I gotta figure out, you know, next steps and stuff. And there's this little bird chirping in my ear, except it's not a bird, it's a very ominous sounding creepy dude.
Stalking your prey.
I think that's him.
Planting false evidence. Destroying an innocent man's reputation. Truly a contract worthy of the listener.
This is creepy as heck. Let's get out of here. He's just gonna follow me around forever, isn't he? Alright. That's fine. I got a little pal now. A little buddy to travel with me and whisper creepy things in my ear. Who doesn't want that? Everyone wants one of those guys. Absolutely. Absolutely. Okay, so now let's take a look at the quest log. You hit J for quest jog. Okay, so kill Mario and steal his travel schedule. Let's just do this quick, huh? All right, so he's over here. Closest place I got right there is there, so we can do that. Go to the farm. So we're killing the son of the man who is head of security, trying to protect the emperor. I believe that's the chain of events that we are currently at. Again, creepy dude whispering in my ear the whole time was giving me a headache and kind of distracting me. But I do believe that is where we are at. Hello? See, I try to talk to him and he doesn't say anything. But then he'll just randomly whisper creepy stuff in my ear. See if that still holds true. I'll just take this.
Hey, that isn't yours.
In my time.
Yes?
The blades protected the Emperor. It would seem these penitus oculatus will prove equally incompetent.
Great. I just gave up caring about, you know, I'll just take this horse, no big deal. Okay, so I need to head to that. Is that the only one that I have on my map? Yes, it is. Now, is there a... I'm guessing I'll just go this way. Forget it. I'll stop looking at the map. Let's go. Let's go this way. Okay, so if you're wondering, yes, I have been playing the Old Republic. And, nice swimming, horse. I don't know what my tail's doing. It's been, you know, fun. I really wanted to hate the game. I didn't set out with the vendetta against it, but, initially when I was playing the beta, I was just like, meh. But to be frank, I'm actually having a good time, so, I don't know. If you don't like the game, that's fine. You don't have to. I think it's pretty decent. It's gonna buy me some time until D3 and, Guild Wars 2, anyways. What is this?
Now, ain't this a surprise?
You leave stolen horsey alone, Bandit Outlaw. And actually, where's my spectral dude? That's. That wasn't exactly what I'd hoped. Alright, stolen horse, you just chill out here for a second. Let's take a look at what we found here. Got it? Yes! Yes! Great. Nothing of value. There's a book. Looks like I already read it, though. That one was worth a lot, but I didn't get a skill up. I do believe I remember reading the Wario book. I think I do recall. Where's he going? When you steal a horse, I don't think he likes sticking with you. He's like, ah, you're not my master. So I'm leaving. But I will chase him down. With this, shout. Mr. Ketchup shout. And mount to the horse. Steal him again. When you stole it once, you don't necessarily have to continue to steal it. At that point, it's kind of just yours. So they're not getting it back, unless he goes back. I thought, like, cats go back and dogs go back to their owners, but horses, nah, I don't think so. I think they'd just stay with me. Especially if I was nice to them. I mean, I'm I'm an animal too, you know? He should be thrilled. I think this is actually all I need from him, though. Now, is my special assassin, does he get spotted? There's a question I have. People see him. I don't know. Let's see what we can do, though. This guy, he's in the house or something. Oh, no, he's right there. Okay. Well, let's go behind.
Stay alert. When you get to the cities, make your observations and move on. I understand.
Okay, I think we can do this. Should be simple enough.
Ooh, there he is! Hello!
His work has Emperor's safety is begun.
Hello, assassin.
Off with you now. Good
you ready for this?
Farewell, father. I'll return as soon as I
the lady saw me.
Well, this is it then. Look after yourself, Gaius. You're doing your duty, and I'm proud of you, but you better come back to me. You're here.
Gaius! Should just be a couple more shots here.
Kill you.
No, you won't. Can I kill the commander too? I will implant the incriminating evidence, don't worry. I just gotta do this first. I get Commander Morrow. I have a tank now. That is awesome. Okay, got some more. Wow, this dude, my friend is the best. Okay, he's not really dead. I've got to implant incriminating evidence. How do I do that? Do I just drop it? Let's check here. Plant the incriminating evidence. Incriminating letter on Mario's body. Okay. I still don't know how to do that. Let me go here. How about books? Yes. Drop? That's not what I want to do. Okay. Get, just leave it. Drop. Store. Complete, yes. Excellent. Now, we run! Ah, they'll be none the wiser. Who are you? Oh, you're Commander Morrow. I actually can't kill him. He'll just do the, he'll just do that little incapacitated thing. Yeah, yeah, see you later. Oh, that was easy. All right, so I think we gotta go back now. I'm gonna go back. Turn it in. Am I really still spotted? They're not still after me. No, they're not. Okay, good, great. I'm gonna turn it in now. Where are you? You are here. Yes, report back to Gabriella. Here we go. That was right in front of his everything. The entire town saw that. But I still planted the letter. It should work. I don't get the bonus. Meh. It's 1,000 gold. No big deal. Worse things have happened than lacking 1,000 G's. Back inside. I really wish that warp brought me straight in here instead of having to do this too. Seems a little unnecessary. Make me go through that after I just warped in. Okay.
Ah, at last.
Hello.
I've been anxiously awaiting your return.
Has not been long. Gaius Morrow is dead. Gaius.
Yes, I know. As does Astrid. And you've earned your payment, though the bonus is forfeit.
It's fine.
As I'm sure you're aware.
Yep.
But you should know that we have a more pressing matter to deal with.
Ooh.
It's Cicero. There's been an incident. You should proceed into the sanctuary. I'll let Astrid explain.
Oh, Cicero. You crazy, obnoxious jester.
Just try to relax, Vizara. Let the elixir do its work.
Oh, no.
You'll feel better shortly.
Thank you, dear.
You are most kind. The
what
jester's
happened?
Cut feels as bad as it looks, I'm afraid.
The jester?
Damn it. This never should have happened.
What happened?
We knew better. We knew better, and still we let our guards down.
What happened?
I'll admit, even I'm having a hard time disagreeing with you.
Maro is dead, I know. But we've got bigger problems right now.
What's the matter, Astrid? Gabriel mentioned something about Cicero.
The fool went absolutely berserk. He wounded Vizara, tried to kill me, and then he fled. I knew that lunatic couldn't be trusted.
Oh, it's true, I'm afraid. Cicero was a little whirlwind, slashing this way and that.
Mm.
It would have been funny if he weren't trying to murder us all.
Don't forget the ranting and raving about the Night Mother, how she was the true leader of the Dark Brotherhood. And Astrid was just a pretender.
Uh-oh.
Look, we've got to deal with this situation. You've got to deal with... Look, we've got to deal with this situation.
What's up with the repeat conversation?
You've got to deal with this situation.
Tell me what to do. What do you want me to do?
I want you to find that miserable little fool and end his life.
All right.
But first, find my husband. Make sure he's all right. After the attack, Arnbjorn flew into a rage. When Cicero left, Arnbjorn went after him. They disappeared into the wild. Search Cicero's room. Maybe there's something in there that sheds some light on where he might have gone. Let me know the minute you find something. I've got to see to Vizara and calm everyone down.
All right. By a fool. Sounds fine.
Who's the fool? Now,
hmm? Mm-hmm.
Hush, Vizara.
Well then. So this is kind of the moment that I've been waiting for. Because I don't like Cicero. Me no gusta Cicero. Now where is he going? That's the question. We got iron ore, that doesn't tell us anything. Cicero's journal. Here's what I'm looking for. Cicero's journal, final volume. This guy, how cute. Tells us about his day. Just wants to let us know, you know. Hey guys, today I got a new jester cap. It's nice. It's got some bells on it, louder than the bells I had before, to increase my annoyingness. Ooh, book, might increase some skill. I want Cicero, listen buddy. I mean, you do look like you're in touch with your feminine side and all, but really keep a journal right here in the open like that? Well, I guess that was in this room. It's supposed to be private. Privacy. Private privacy. Astrid, I found a journal. He likes long walks on the beach, as does everybody. Hey, don't get too close there, honey.
Have you found something?
Husband will rip my head off.
Good. Good. Does it say where he may be headed?
Yes. Abandoned Sanctuary in Dawnstar. I have the passphrase. That said, I have to paraphrase.
The Dawnstar Sanctuary? Whatever for. Never mind, it doesn't matter. You need to leave. Now. Every moment counts, so I want you to take my horse. His name is Shadowmere. You'll find him outside by the pool. Let's just say he's one of us. Find Arnbjorn. Make sure my husband's all right. And then send that jester's twisted little soul to the void in as many pieces as possible.
Oh, yes.
Terrible jester.
Yes. This is phenomenal. First of all, let's get my friend back. Friend, come with me. Yes. Welcome back, spectral assassin. Let's go get some Cicero. Let's go get some Cicero. Firstly, the horse. Horse. What? Yes. Oh. Oh.
There is a secret position.
What? This. He just came out of the oil pit?
Trust the wisdom.
Or something? This guy is the man. All right, well, I'm going to save the slaying of Cicero for the next episode. I do promise you that it'll be out sometime soon. Hopefully we'll get back onto about a once-a-day schedule. I know I've been tied up. And look at all the wind blowing in my face. And I've got creepy ghost guy whispering back in my ear. But at least I have an amazing horse. Cicero, you're a dead man. Ha ho, Silver. I'll see you guys next time.